Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 23rd of December, 2021 is transition. You are now in the transition between linear and circular time. So very soon will my son Jesus knock at your door. The time of the great shift into my masterpiece of the end times is here. Transition means that you will be gradually removed from your old life and prepared for the opening of the portal. This process is important so that you can travel through the final event unharmed. Transition. Your body will change slowly and getting ready for the great transformation that will allow you to carry the mantle of light in your new destiny on earth, in which you will bring in the harvest. My son will use the transition period to appear before the first layer brides as a pattern to Mary, who saw him first at the grave. Soon you will hear their praises in the nations. Transition. This time period will allow my powerful warriors to be enlisted and their names written in heaven, so that they can stand on each and every battlefield marked as the sons of light. As for you, my chosen vessels, just relax. When you start to feel the change in your mind, heart and soul, and allow me to change your life forever. Soon you will walk a new path, followed by signs and wonders. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Thursday, the 23rd of December, 2021. Brothers and sisters, we are now in a transition period, and I believe that this may take 8 days and will all lead us to the beginning of January, where all will start now. This is a transition into circular time. Brothers and sisters, be blessed. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.